I have declared that I will establish a women's charter which will encompass the rights and the responsibilities bestowed upon women in our society. The stipulations of the charter will be enacted through legislation and given legal teeth. In addition to that, we will have a very proactive program of positive discrimination in terms of women's rights and women's welfare is concerned.